Now, whenever solid conductor, a metal plate is subjected to a variable magnetic field, a variable magnetic flux, then there are some currents in the conductor, there are some currents in the metal plate, those currents are said to be eddy currents. Now, this, why these are eddy currents means, these are similar to the swirling of eddies in water, right? In the water, where whenever there are ripples are there, there are swirling of eddies in water. Therefore, these currents are similar to the swirling of eddies in water. That's why these are called eddy currents. Initially, it was invented by the Foucaults. Thereby, these are called eddy currents. What are the advantages of the eddy currents? Advantages and what are the uses? Right, advantages and uses of eddy currents. These are used in electric power meters. Right, electric power meters. Electric power meters. Now, these are used, that is a braking system. Braking system. In electric trains. Next, these are used electromagnetic damping, right? Electro, that is electromagnetic damping, or electromagnetic damping in galvanometers. In galvanometers. Now, here electric power meters in household purpose, there are electric meters. What is the duty of the electric meter? Determine the number of units consumed by the customer. Now, in the electric power meter, there is a shiny metal disc. There is a shiny metal disc. Whenever AC current is passing through the metal disc, right? Whenever the AC current, generally electric power meter used during the houses. In the houses, electric power meters are used. In the houses, which current is there? AC currents are there, right? Whenever the AC currents are flowing through the metal disc, AC current, variable current. Variable current produces variable magnetic field. Variable magnetic field produces variable flux. This variable flux is subjected to the metal disc. Thereby, in the metal disc, some type of currents are produced. Those currents are eddy currents. Because of eddy currents, it go on rotating. Then, because of rotations, because of number of rotations, there are, that is reading, with the help of those readings, we can calculate the electric bill. Therefore, in the electric powers, in the electric power meters, that shiny metal disc go on rotating. Depends upon the number of rotations, they calculated. We calculate the number of kilowatt hours utilized by the customer. Now, here, electric power meter, what current is there? AC current is there. AC current is the variable current. Variable current produced variable magnetic field. Variable magnetic field will produce variable magnetic flux. That variable magnetic flux linked with the metal disc. Therefore, on the surface of the metal disc, there is a production of eddy currents. Because of eddy currents, it go on rotating. Right? Next one. Braking system in electric trains, right? Braking system in electric trains. We want to stop the train, we are going to apply the brakes. Whenever that we want to stop the train, electromagnets are attached to the reins. Electromagnets, right? That electromagnets are connected above rails. Therefore, there is a rail. As there is a rail, for the train, electromagnets are fitted. Whenever the brakes are applied now, at the same stage, electromagnets are operated. As the electromagnets are operated, there is a variable magnetic flux is produced. That variable magnetic flux linked with the rail. In the rail, there are eddy currents. These eddy currents opposes the motion of the rail. That's why the train is going to be stopped very smoothly. Next one. Here, electromagnetic damping in the galvanometer. In the construction of the galvanometer, right? An insulated copper wire is wound on a frame which is suspended between the poles of a horseshoe magnetic poles. Now, galvanometer measures the small currents. Whenever the current is passing, the coil is deflected. Depends upon the deflection, we can measure the current. Now, in that case, as we are sending the current, that coil is go on deflecting. The coil go on deflecting several times. In that case, whatever the frame we are taking, non-magnetic metallic frame, in the construction of galvanometer, we are taking non-magnetic and metallic frame. In that non-magnetic metallic frame, we are winding the insulated copper wire. Because we are winding a coil on a non-magnetic and metallic wire, if the current is crossed, then in that metallic wire, eddy currents are produced. As the eddy currents are produced, it opposes the motion. As it opposes the motion, the coil comes to rest quickly. That leads to damping. Thereby, the coil undergoes equilibrium very quickly. Therefore, these are the uses of eddy currents. Therefore, eddy current concept is used in electric power meters, braking system in electric trains, and electromagnetic damping in the galvanometer.